Ey dil bize ver bir haber. Aşk illerine kim gider? Hasretle yandı ciğer. Mevla aşk illerine kim gider? Aşıklara vakti seher, andan nesimi aşk eser. O bahçeden alıp haber, Mevla aşk illerine kim gider?
We are going to read, inshallah, from book two of Ihya Ulumuddin of Abu Hamid al-Ghazali, rahimahullah. And in this book, which he calls Qawa'id al-Aqa'id, or the principles dealing with creed, he goes through the main creed of Ahl al-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah, as understood by al-Ghazali and all those of the ulama who came before him. Imam al-Ghazali started the Ahya after the khutbah, or after the introduction, with Kitab al-Ilm, which is the book of knowledge. And in the deen, the Quran exhorts us to know our Lord. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَعْلَمْ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Know that there is no deity worthy of worship except for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it is from the initial obligatory things upon every responsible individual to know, and namely to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So after he has that long introduction in the first book, Kitab al-Ilm, or the Book of Knowledge, dealing with knowledge in general and the types of knowledge and the way that knowledge can be obtained and the way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can give knowledge to those whom he wills and who he's pleased with, then he goes into the second book or second chapter, second volume of Al-Ihya, dealing with the creed of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah.
Hakkı seven aşıkların, hakkı seven aşıkların eğlencesi tevhid olur, eğlencesi tevhid olur. Aşk oduna yanıkların, aşk oduna yanıkların eğlencesi tevhid olur, eğlencesi tevhid olur. Mısri'ye uyan kişinin, Mısri'ye uyan kişinin gider çürü işinin, gider çürü.
Eğlencesi tevhid olur.